Hey everyone, so I'm making these sandwiches right now. For this, we need the ingredients like multigrain bread, Thousand Island sauce. This is 81% fat free and you can get it on any of the stores nearby. We are taking onions, tomatoes, chili, lemon, and these Oregano, which I got from Domino's. So that's it. First of all, we're gonna put Thousand Island on the bread. Then I sprinkle onions, chopped tomatoes, and boiled sweet corns, and some of Oreganos. That's it. Now I'm gonna put them in this sandwich maker, and that's it.